problems with the Ventra app. Metra believes it will be completely fixed for commuters tomorrow morning. Metra saying the app has, quote, worked diligently through the weekend and that issues have been resolved. The app first went down last Thursday, the same day that Metra's ticketing changes went into effect.